आपको चाहिए होगे कुछ यूज्ड बुक्स के पेपर्स, न्यूज़पेपर्स, ग्लू स्टिक, रिफिल एंड स्केल। नेक्स्टली आपको इस रिफिल की मदद से ऐसे एक पेपर को रोटेट करना है राउंड 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 कुछ ऐसे इस तरीके से, ऐसे ऐसे रोटेट करना है। आफ्टर दैट आफ्टर रोटेटिंग इट विल क्रिएट लाइक दिस, इट विल क्रिएट वन स्टिक। सो आफ्टर दिस स्टिक इज क्रिएटेड, टेक वन राउंड शेप एनीथिंग एंड जस्ट रोटेट इट अराउंड इट, रोटेट रोटेट एंड रोटेट। After rotating, you will get a circular motion. So you will get and type of this you will get. After getting this, cut and small 10 centimeters stick and make three wheels of this same size. And with this stick, join those two wheels and keep one wheel aside. Join two wheels. And our wheels are ready. Next, we have to. अभी हमें third wheel को इन wheels से attach करना है. मैं आपको करके दिखा देती हूँ. And it is ready. Taking this cycle, we have this newspaper. So again, we have to take the refill and we have to make a stick with it. After making a stick, you have to cut the stick. I have showed you how to make a stick also with the help of refill pieces. 21 pieces of 9 or 8 centimeters. So you can see I have already done those. So these are the sticks that I have made, 8 centimeters. So after this, I will cut and paper and some part of newspaper. Okay, so like this, with centimeters. So you have to stick it line wise. I will show you now. Then stick. Now we have to stick those stick. I am showing you how to glue stick it like this. And after that, cut it in cardboard and cut its pieces. Cut in the circular shape according to your measure. Now, our casket is ready to get sticked in the cycle. So, I will show you after sticking it. You have to take now a newspaper stick and make two sticks of 9 cm, one stick of 10 cm and one stick of 5 cm. Now the two sticks of 9 cm you have to attach it with the wheel and the one stick of 10 cm you have to attach it with the casket. Now I will show you how to do it. Our cycle is ready now and now we have to make the dials idle. For that I have used some cardboard pieces and made this idle. So this is the dial. Now I will join.